Hey guys, back to another video. Today me and my sister are gonna be basically pranking people. We're gonna be dressed up in clown outfits. And make sure you guys subscribe to my sister's YouTube channel. Alright, sorry about that. So also, this is going to be a small tutorial. Since last video, the rain was super loud. And also, for our name tags, you can make it so people can't see your name tag. Right here. Name tag. And also language and all that. We can invite you. You can donate. Like auto pay bills. Alright, so we're gonna be switching into our clown outfits. Mm-hmm. And probably gonna, it's gonna be a quick video, more likely. And also, we're going to be using these vehicles to drive around. They're blacked out. So. Alright, we got our outfits. Alright, so. This is my outfit. And this is my sister's outfit. But. I'll make sure I put her YouTube channel in the description. Looks like there's not that. This is really cool. But.
Are you looking for like role
plays? We're probably just gonna go to people's houses. And, yeah. But most people are probably in build mode. There's a person down the road here. We'll start on this side of the street. Oh, there's people role playing.
The Jeep is bigger than this car.
They have like a whole glass house too. Yeah, mostly the people mostly are in build mode. So do you wanna just come in my car? Alright, so we're gonna have to wait for them to like go inside. Yeah, we're being a little too suspicious right now. Yeah. So.
Why is my car so
laggy? Yeah.
They can see us.
Yeah, they can see us pretty good. Alright, we had a little bit of lag. Yeah, we had a little bit of lag issues. But, it should be good. Alright, so we're gonna do this house first. So Makeda, follow me. They're out on the back balcony. Yeah, park the car back here. Oh no, they see us, they see us, they see us.
Yeah.
We can't. Come on, go. Looks like there's no back entrance. So. Oh, there's a girl downstairs. There's a girl downstairs. Yeah, they're both downstairs. They're outside, they're outside. Oh, they kicked us out. Yeah. Well, we got caught with this one. So. Let's do this house to the right. To the right. I'm gonna do the house to the right. I think she has the door open. The door's open. Come on, come on, come on.
I'm so slow and laggy right now. Oh my god.
The door's open. Come on. The house looks clear. Well, that's actually pretty nice. Oh no, we're just going through her house. Oh no, she saw me. She saw me.
Where is she? She locked me in here.
Oh no, she saw me.
Oh my god. I'm locked in. Oh my god.
Alright, I got my thumbnail. Oh, she's interrogating my sister right now. Oh, she just...
I think I got blocked.
Yeah, my sister...
She just kicked...
I think she just walked past me. Yeah. She just kicked me. Oh no, nope. Yeah, she blocked me.
She didn't block me though. She doesn't know my username. Or maybe she does. Wait, which one's my call?
Alright, let's go. No, it doesn't matter. Let's try this house again.
They're sleeping.
Looks like we got caught, so we're out.
She said mom.
Go.
Looks like we got caught, so we're out.
Makeda, you want to try to go in when,
There were clowns in front of our house.
Oh, that's what they said in chat. There's clowns in front of our house. We should try to go in the house when the door's open.
Yeah.
Or we should just stand in the front of their house. Alright, let's stand in front of their house.
So sucks. No, they said, I gotta go. Wait, whose property is this?
It's a good emo. Wave on. Oh, wait.
Oh, the girl has to go.
Alright, let's get a thumbnail. Get a thumbnail.
Just get a
cup. Oh, they left.
Oh, we should have got one in that girl's house. The one with the door open.
Oh, I did.
You did?
Yeah. Alright, time to go to the other side. Oh, we got a bunch of people chasing us. But, like for part 2.